what's the next question? Next question is what effect of potential difference on photoelectric current at constant intensity but variable frequency. So as I told you, for a one particular frequency, what you observe? We observe that this particular graph will be like this, okay? This particular graph will be like this. It remain constant after this. It also remain at this, like this, okay? So this is a graph for variable frequency but constant intensity, okay? So as frequency increases, collector current will also increase, okay? Photo, this is what we will say, nu 1, nu 2 and nu 3, okay? Remember this. The simplest explanation about what variation of photoelectric current versus constant intensity and variable frequency. Okay, so you just understand this particular graph by reading that theory, you will get it. Okay, by applying this voltage, same concept you have to consider. Okay, hope so you understood.